flood emergency for New York City Metro. The National Weather Service in Upton has issued a flash flood warning for Bronx County in southeastern New York, Brooklyn in southeastern New York, Manhattan in southeastern New York, Queens County in southeastern New York, Southern Westchester County in southeastern New York, until 11:30 p.m. At 9:28 p.m., Doppler radar indicated heavy rain across the warned area. Between 2 and 3.5 inches of rain have fallen. The expected rainfall rate is 3 to 5 inches in 1 hour. Flash flooding is already occurring. This is a flash flood emergency for New York City Metro. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Seek higher ground now. Hazard, life-threatening flash flooding. Heavy rain producing flash flooding. Source, radar. Impact, this is a particularly dangerous situation. Seek higher ground now. Life-threatening flash flooding of low water crossings, small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Jamaica, Yonkers, Flatbush, New Rochelle, Flushing, White Plains, Mont Haven, East Tremont, Port Chester, Coney Island, Rye, Rockaway Beach, Crown Heights, LaGuardia Airport, Throgs Neck Bridge, RFK Bridge, Midtown Manhattan, Kennedy Airport, Harlem and Jackson Heights. Move to higher ground now. This is an extremely dangerous and life-threatening situation. Do not attempt to travel unless you are fleeing an area subject to flooding or under an evacuation order. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Be especially cautious at night when it is harder to recognize the dangers of flooding. Excessive runoff from heavy rainfall will cause flooding of urban areas,